on the next America Reframed.
It was the raping, it was the raping, it was the raping that was bad. It was.
When she writes, she roars. That's how Sonia Sanchez, a seminal figure in the civil rights and black arts movement, has been described.
I wanted to tell people how I became this woman with razor blades between her teeth.
Experience the beauty and power of her poetry and her life. Bad Sonia Sanchez, next time on America Reframed.